Yes, hello there.
Hi.
How are you?
Jeez, thank you. Right here, right at me. Thank you.
Well, I hear you're leaving.
Yes, been here 3 months and really enjoyed it. Working with the advance office.
Well, thank you for all that you've done.
Thank you for what you've done for our country.
Here's a little souvenir. I think we'll fit in with your new occupation.
Not new. Got another little time to finish up. But I really appreciate all that you and Mrs. Reagan have done. It really meant a lot to the country.
God bless you. Please do that. You're here.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Foreman.
Mr. President,
how are you, sir?
I'd like to introduce you to my mother, Marion Foreman.
Well,
yeah,
Julie,
we'll
go
there. Thank you.
Join him up for a
moment.
Yeah, you're on the other side. All right.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, right here. Julie, you can smile.
Okay. She's worried about what I'll do to disgrace her.
Thank you.
No. Thank
well,
you so much
thank
for
you,
changing.
And you have a nice Christmas.
Well, you have a Merry Christmas, too. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Did she tell you if you want
her? But I came to get her this year. Last year, she didn't come home, so I came to get her this year.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Sure. That's it.